Hey, what's up, guys? Pretty cool one for you. Hope you like it. No need for a deck review. Just a blue bicycle deck. What I'm gonna do is this involves free selection, actually. I would have the person say stop wherever, right there. Okay, so we take a look at that card. I want you to memorize this one. All right. Now, I would also have the person just verify that their card is somewhere in the deck. They are all different. Now, I want them to think of a number between 1 and 6. It could be any number. So let's say they chose 4. So I would count down from the top. I would go 1, 2, 3, 4. All right. As you can see, there are four stars cut into this card, which is pretty weird because that was the number that they chose, but at the same time, it's also the card that they chose. Tell me what you think. Like, subscribe, favorite, comment, share, all that good stuff. Definitely a lot more tricks coming this way, or coming your way. Definitely want more subscribers though, so pass the video on. Thanks, guys.